everyone, my name is Shikin. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. In this video, we will share with you some important information about ammonia. Let's continue to watch this video for more details. Thank you for continue watching the video. Ammonia is one of several forms of nitrogen that exists in aquatic environment. Unlike other forms of nitrogen, which can cause nutrient over-enrichment of a water body at elevated concentration and indirect effect on aquatic life, ammonia causes direct toxic effect on aquatic life. On how to do the measurement using a test kit. This is the water sample from the biofloc system. And this is the water sample from the clear water system. As you can see, after 5 minutes, the color of the ammonia between these two systems are only slightly different. The ammonia level in the water cannot be detected by visual observation as dirty or too big water does not equate to high ammonia level. Take note that ammonia removal is different in both systems. You can refer to this video in BioFlock Weekly series for further understanding. When ammonia is present in water at high enough level, it is difficult for aquatic organisms to sufficiently excrete the toxicant, leading to toxic build-up in internal tissue and blood and potentially death. Environmental factors such as pH and temperature can affect ammonia toxicity to the aquatic animals. Most commercial ammonia test kit measure the total ammonia nitrogen, TAN. Again, it is the unionized ammonia portion of the TAN that is more toxic to the aquatic animal. The unionized ammonia fraction of the TAN can be determined from the TAN measurement if you know the temperature and pH of the water. At high temperature and high pH, there is more unionized ammonia. Therefore, to determine the unionized ammonia, you will need to include a TAN test, a pH test and a thermometer. Let's look at this table. When we have high temperature and high pH, the percentage of unionized ammonia become higher and the toxicity will increase. Unionized ammonia is about 100 times more toxic to fish than ionized ammonia. So it is important to take note of your temperature and pH when measuring TAN. Don't worry, you can easily get the test kit online. You can find the test kit available on Shopee. Usually, each test kit can measure up to 50 to 60 tests and it is an economical method to measure ammonia. That's all for this video. I hope you get a clear understanding on how important is the ammonia measurement in the aquatic life culture. Thank you for watching.